Today, the Commission recommends that the Council decides to open accession negotiations with Albania and with the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia.
CIA Director and US Secretary of State nominee Mike Pompeo reportedly made a secret visit to North Korea over Easter and met with the nation's leader, Kim Jong-un. News of the trip comes after President Donald Trump revealed that high-level direct talks were underway between the US and North Korean officials. The meeting appears to be part of an effort to lay the groundwork for an historic summit between Donald Trump and Kim. Trump has suggested the meeting will take place either in early June or a little before that.
North Korea is coming along. South Korea is meeting and has plans to meet with North Korea to see if they can end the war, and they have my blessing on that. We'll be having a meeting with Kim Jong-un very soon. It'll be taking place probably in early June or before that.
We do have tax reform, but people don't understand that, you know, what we're doing is cutting taxes. We're also reforming, but that could be an increase in taxes. We're cutting taxes. So we go the tax cut and jobs plan. Now, they asked me, what would you like to call it? I said, how about the tax cut plan? And they thought it was a little tacky. I said, but it gets the point across.
my various meetings with authorities, I made this point very clear that you have to be able to provide humanitarian assistance and access. Humanitarians need some access, and we're facing incredible impediments, so I pleaded for guidance with the international humanitarian law that asks for access for humanitarians to get the assistance and protection.
FIFA has denied rumors there were plans for him to start the opening ceremony